How did Michael Jackson actually die? Evil doctor?
I don't know. I think I had to see a doctor or something. My tummy's hurt, director.
You're in luck because I know a doctor.
Ow.
Looking for a doctor.
Ow, my belly hurts.
What? Who said that?
I did. I am a doctor.
Really? Can you give me medicine?
Doctor, you're a lifesaver. What is it?
It's a vitamin.
Thank you, doctor.
Just take the whole bottle right now, okay?
I'll wait till I, get show started.
Yes. Do it before you get on stage, okay?
Yes, sir. Thank you very much. You're a lifesaver.
Meanwhile...
Oh, great. This is the best time to take these pills. Okay. That feels so good.
Oh, hey everybody, thank you so much for coming to my concert. I'm gonna sing you guys your favorite song, Billie Jean, Hit It.
Oh, God.
The fool, he took the vitamins. They weren't vitamins. They were suicide pills. Yes.
I'm just joking. They were really good vitamins. I don't know what happened on stage.
Billie Jean, as she calls to sing. Then heavy head turned with the ice to dream of being the one.
There Michael Jackson lies. Rest in peace forever. You will be known forever. And also, you died because of some kind of medicine. Maybe the doctor was wrong. Maybe those weren't really vitamins after all. But I guess we will never know, Michael Jackson.
What do you say, boy?
I didn't say anything.
You're under arrest. Get your hands in the air.
What did I do?
Stand up, punk. I know what you did wrong.
What did I do?
You said out loud that I gave Michael Jackson suicide pills. The police will never know. Now get your hand behind your back. You're under arrest.
No, I didn't do it. I swear.
I'll take your electricity room, son.
I did not do it! I did not!
Yes, sit down with that chair.
No! This doesn't hurt.
Die, punk!
Hey! Panic, people! Bury him up! He's dead!
The evil doctor is dead. He's been electrocuted by a policeman. Now, he won't be alive anymore. He's definitely dead.
Huh? What in the... Why? All I have is this flashlight. Where am I? Wait, why is there wood? Like, is this a coffin? Oh, God. Oh, God. Help!
Ah! Yes! The jerk is finally dead! Woohoo!
Now, get up.
Ah! Oh, my God! Oh, my God! Oh,
please, I didn't
you
even...
buried me alive!
Huh? Why is it dark in here? Where am I? Hello? Huh? Hello? Where? Help me! No! I'm too young to die. I just have two wife and kids. Oh my God, what did I do wrong, God? Don't die on me, battery! No!
Wonder how he likes it.
My twin brother died thanks to this jerk. He got buried alive. No, I'm not alone. I have no twin brothers at all. I seen what happened to him. He buried him alive. And I'll see how this little kid, see how he gets to survive at 2,000 feet underground.
Huh? What the? Not again! No! But this time I'm under 2,000 feet, aren't I?
Get out. Ah!
This is so annoying. The coffin's caving in, and ah!